Seriously, they fucked this one up. They took the wrong cover, bought this little CD player plastic thingy and used some other cover. I suppose they thought nobody would recognize that shit.
Well, here's your bill for that.